make me feel worse with a damn fool of song. I could send one to tell her I miss those nights I held her, but I can't turn her heart around with a damn old song. Just something to lean on to help with her hurt. Just when I'm okay, damn if that DJ don't make me feel worse with a damn song. A damned old love song.
Thank you, my roadie. That's for getting George Britt up in front of me like that. Mark and Frankie are my mentors, but I'm sick and tired of doing all the field work for this material.
Friday Days?
Yeah, why not? This song, I'd like to dedicate this to anybody who's ever absolutely had their heart skin up. Spirit broken, but still tried to manage to keep your head up. Kept your game face on, you know what I mean? What's this thing doing? It's trying to get What had happened was...
Magnetic personality.
Reverse. And Mr. DJ back there, Brother Mark, if you see fit for a little bit of reverb. If this song makes you feel weird things, it's supposed to, so... I accomplished what I set out to do. Because I wanted somebody to feel like I did. This is called Brighter Days, y'all. I'm tired of tears like these that steal my sleep. Okay, I told you were gonna feel something. I'm tired of tears like thieves that steal my sleep. And silent prayers, you're somewhere missing me. Burst of sun to chase the night away. Brighter days are coming soon. Brighter days are coming soon. A few more nights, a little time, and you'll be back in these arms of mine. And brighter days are coming soon. I'm tired of pain like razors to the soul, but from love that somehow lost its way to go. But soon I'll feel comfort of your kiss. Oh, it must be so. It can't go on like this. Brighter days are coming soon. Brighter days are coming soon. I'm tired of tears like thieves that steal my sleep.
We did it! Yeah.
Now they have to buy the CD someday. I'm working on an acoustic CD.
This one's capo too.
Absolutely.
If nobody's told y'all that they love you today, I absolutely do. I'm serious, I've learned how to do that. If you got somebody in your life you care about, you neglected, well, how about this week tell them, go out of your way to let them know you love them, or are you gonna end up like this? It's 5 a.m., no coffee on. I forgot to push the button. Now the workday starts without my cup of joe. That's okay. Waking up without you, girl, is all wrong anyway. I miss your makeup on the dresser. Your shoes stroll across the floor. Your novel on the nightstand. Your old coat by the door. I miss those rainy days. We'd lie awake and talk from dawn to dusk. The way we laugh. I miss us. Yeah, I miss us. I guess you thought once you were gone that I'd forget about you to find somebody new, but you were wrong. Your shoes stroll across the floor. Your novel on the nightstand. Your old coat by the door. I miss those rainy days. We'd lie awake and talk from dawn to dusk. The way we laugh. The way we touch. Oh, I miss us. I miss us. The floor, your novel on the nightstand, your old coat by the door. I miss those rainy days. We'd lie awake and talk from dawn to dusk. The way we laugh, the way we touch. I miss us. I miss us. So much.
David Steen, everybody! And the very talented Frankie Lackey. He'll be back. Oh, yes, he will. A note from Mark, the sound man. I'm sorry to say, David used up all the reverb, so the rest of the writers will have no reverb.
Thank you,
sorry.
Mark.
Sorry about that. There he is. And as soon as we're done with Frankie set, we got Gary Hannon coming up, so don't go nowhere. Frankie here comes to us from Talladega, Alabama! Woo! Home of Ricky Bobby! Shake and bake!
My best friend!
Put this down here. This sometimes makes a funny bluebird noise when you lower it, so I'm gonna see what happens. Nothing. Apparently somebody invested in some WD-40 when I wasn't looking. Let's see, Frankie has lived here in Nashville for 8 years now. You can find him on MySpace and Facebook and all them fun social interactive networks. That's like, you know what I'm saying. His favorite color is blue. Hey, there's some blue on him. That's good. Lucky number's one. Well done. We're looking for number one. And I asked him how he feels about the Harry Potter series being over, and he said, and I quote, "It's over!" Please welcome the very disappointed Frankie Lackey, everybody.
We're coming alive. I know David used all the reverb, but I'll pay for a little extra.
Yes, you will.
Check. First song I'm going to do here, one that I co-wrote with my buddy Mark Lyle over there. You don't know I'm going to play it tonight. That we won, or we come in second at a Sony Music songwriting contest we did a few years ago. That reverb.
Yeah.
I can't tell. I wanted to sound like Elvis. This is a new song I'm working on. I was kicking the idea around in my head this past Memorial Day, just a few weeks back. It kind of came together for me. We were down at the river, just, you know, having a little family picnic, and I was wanting to write this song about soldiers that never got to come home. And I got in trouble down there for being unsocial because I had my guitar with me, you know, and I snuck off and started writing. That's my wife there, she's the one that got me. 13. Mama handed me some keys, and in the drive was Dad's old truck, like new and all shined up. Then she gave me an envelope, said it's something that your daddy wrote for this day 15 years ago. Birthday card said, son, I had to write this just in case this crazy war don't let me leave this place. And it said, I would have been there on those scary stormy nights.